Hey, thanks a lot for joining us this evening. I know some of you would like to see a little bit more rain because you know what? It has been a little dry around here. For this month of July so far, we've only seen about a half inch of rain, and that's actually over 2 inches below average. So it would be nice to see some rain. It looks like we have some on the way for tomorrow, but it's not a big rainmaker. I know some of you would like to see more, but remember, it's on the weekend. We don't want a complete washout. Shouldn't be for tomorrow, but still some rain rolling on through. 80 degrees, that's what our average high should be. A lot of us made it there today. What's on the way for tomorrow? Cooler air, actually, because we've got a front on the way, and it's coming out of Canada. And you see, like, Bismarck 78, looks like middle 70s for a lot of us. But before it gets here, it's plenty warm. 84, Shawano, Wapaka at 85, 79 in Fond du Lac. And remember, not only is it warm if you've stepped outside, it is a little bit humid at times, too. Wausau checking in with the humidity of 58, but you notice, especially if you're a little bit farther to the south, you have more and more humidity. So it is going to be a little bit of a muggy night, especially to the south, and that's before that cool front gets here. So satellite radar, we are barely quiet right now, fairly quiet. And to the north, we're seeing a lot more sunshine than we're seeing to the south. Now, there is a slight chance we could see a thunderstorm late tonight, but most of your night is going to be quiet. But on Sunday, not quite the case, because that front's going to be rolling its way on through and along it. Got these scattered showers, a couple of thunderstorms. Again, not an all-day rain, but as the morning goes on, we're going to start to see them develop, and then they slowly start to move out as we go into tomorrow evening. And I'm not talking about an all-day rain. It's not just going to constantly rain all day. So late tonight, there is a chance of an overnight shower or thunderstorm, but again, most of your night's going to be fine. Tomorrow, is that front low pressure move on through? Well, there we're going to see those scattered showers and thunderstorms developing around here. And as we go into tomorrow night, watch what happens. Moves on out. So it's not going to rain all tomorrow night, but in the evening we still could see a shower. And then by Monday, we're going to be quiet around here and cooler. You're definitely going to notice the difference, and it's going to be drier. As far as tonight, a little bit muggy, especially to the south. 64 degrees. Shower is possible to the late night hours. For your Sunday, scattered showers and thunderstorms developing through the morning. Those are going to be rolling on through as the day goes on. Again, not a big rainmaker, unfortunately, for those of us who'd like to see more rain. I know it's falling on the weekend. Sunday night, any shower going to end, then we're going to dry things out. And I'm talking about drying things out humidity-wise, is too. 55 degrees, double nickels as far as your low temperature. And then for Monday, 73, it's going to be cooler, dry, sunny to partly cloudy skies, 73. As we go throughout the next 10 days, what are we looking at? A chance of an afternoon shower as we go through Tuesday. Same with Wednesday as well. Again, this is just a little bit of instability shower activity that's possible by the end of the week. Looks like we're warming it back up into the 80s into next weekend. So, Cassandra, the thing is, some rain moves on through tomorrow and behind it, it gets cooler. But by the end of next week, we'll warm things back up.